So people are asking me how I did the tombo. Here's my tip. Always go for the cup of the bottle first, because the water will leak slowly. If you start here, the water will leak really fast and the balance will drop the bottle. Try to hit right here. If you hit here, the same thing will happen. Use the tip of the sword, the fastest part. This is not easy. Get a piece of the cup.